What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. I'm going to do a quick outdoor rip. It's starting to cool off. So I'm going to do a pack of this Panini Michael Jackson and then a pack of classics. It's just something I had. I forgot I had in a bag. I found them and might as well go ahead and get them ripped, right? All right, let's see. There we go. They're going to sit. Cool. No, stop wiggling, baby. All right, we'll do Michael Jackson first since he was the king of pop, right? I don't think you're going to find any hits in the retail, and that's what I'm buying. I hadn't seen the hobby yet, but I want to get a few, just be familiar with it, if nothing else. All right, there he is. Here he is, Decades card from the 80s, which was his best decade, in my opinion. That's when I actually liked him and listened to him when I was a young kid. In the Closet. Now that's kind of weird. Off the Dangerous Tour. It's King of Pop Top 10s. Here, let me see. There you go, guys. And there's a nice decoy. There he is, his socks with the little sequins on it. And his little, those aren't penny loafers, actually. They have laces. Wow. And there he is again. Looking smooth. Alright, guys. Well, I probably ain't gonna do too much more of this stuff. I think I got enough to know what it looks like. So, if I find some hobby, I might try some to get a piece of that relic card. All right, here we go. Classics, right quick. All right, we've got Eric Dampier, Raymond Felton. That's Mike Conley, Carlos Boozer, Stephon Curry, Adi Okoye, classic greats, Bill Russell. That's kind of cool, huh? I wish those were numbered, but they're not. Andre Blatch, Danilo Gallinari, Kevin Martin, and Danny Granger. I didn't have Danny Granger, I don't think, so that's cool. All right, guys, well, King of Pop and the kings of the backboard. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Stay thirsty.